Let's all give a big Nitricide welcome to Ryan Cooper. This guy has been putting his foot through the floorboards lately and just steamrolling these speed challenges. I got him pegged as a pre-race favorite for sure, especially because I know he's already clocked a bunch of midnight practice runs on the Autobahn. Now the box cut team are my favorites, and this man is no exception. The gloves are off, this boy is ready, we're gonna find out if the other driver is done. If you want to talk fast, people, Ryan Cooper just showed us what fast is all about. He showed Carlos Galeano, too. Carlos didn't know where to end out there. Cooper took no prisoners. That was phenomenal. Man, there's just no way we're going to... Oh, hang on. Come on, let me just show this. Okay, got it. There we go. All righty. If you guys are feeling a little jumpy out there, don't worry. Man, we got our own exotic car show going out there. Oh, yeah, check out that lineup. I cannot wait to see him drop the hammer. We're in for a real show today. 13 in the Evo 9. Heard that one night I was racing a guy in the street in Tokyo. Ivan couldn't get next to him, so he jumped the curb, ran the narrow sidewalk to get... From the Apex Blind Team, we've got one of the most dangerous drivers out there. Like I told you, this is going to be one heck of a contest. We're about to see some real power stomping. streets out of here. Seems clear to me this guy is hungry for that number one spot. So welcome back, folks. Glad you are here with us. Oops. Give it up for our next drivers. They're about ready to hit the course. So come on. You know this action is about to get crazy. Everybody get ready to put your hands together. Oh, they're all looking pretty ready out there. Could be any moment. Okay. There it is.
This driver don't